Iceland may have to change its name because this Viking nation's glaciers are melting. Environmental researcher Siguros Arnadottir took me to see a deep lagoon with icebergs floating where a glacier had been.
10 years ago, the lagoon didn't even exist.
How does it make you feel to see this lake?
Honestly, it's quite a love-hate thing for me. It just screams climate change.
Iceland has nearly 300 named glaciers. One is already completely gone. This summer, the locals held a funeral for it. Around the world, more than 300 billion tons of glacier ice is melting every year, warming the oceans and lifting them. This stunning video was shot last month in Greenland, where temperatures in the 70s melted so much glacier ice, it created a river. We found the same all across Iceland.
Everywhere we've been going, we've been passing these little streams.
It almost feels like the glacier is bleeding.
But this vulnerable country may have come up with a solution. Scientists here have figured out a way to take carbon dioxide, one of the main causes of climate change, out of the environment and fuse it into these harmless rocks. These are the stones.
Yes, these are actual rock samples.
Carbon dioxide in the atmosphere is what warms the planet. Now these scientists are capturing it from the air, dissolving it in water, and pumping it underground, where it's absorbed in those rocks forever.
Why isn't this happening today on a massive scale?
It's really cost. Short-sightedness as well, probably.
Iceland's future depends on finding a solution.
What do you say to people who doubt that this is happening?
Open your eyes. It's happening all around us.
Richard Engel, NBC News, Reykjavik, Iceland.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.